Jude, glad to see you. But the team is already in Minsk.
What?
How could they do it without the captain?